Breaking now at 11, a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket is soaring into space as we speak after lifting off from the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Just 2 minutes ago, the rocket is delivering a Turkish communications satellite high above the Earth. It has been a jam-packed day for SpaceX, sending not one but two rockets into space. They sent a batch of Starlink internet satellites in orbit early this morning from California. Great. Glad you're with us tonight. I'm Eric Von Anken. Right at 10:59, that rocket blasted off from the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. This was perfect. On board is a monstrous satellite built for Turkey, for the Turkish government and other customers, for data and TV. It's almost 10,000 pounds. That's 5 tons. Think about it. The small light car is around 1 ton. And this is going way up into space, around 22,000 miles up. That's much, much higher than the International Space Station. The Falcon 9 rocket carrying the satellite has flown twice before, and so has the cone-shaped shroud right on the top of that rocket that is protecting the satellite. So again, these are live pictures you're looking at of this rocket right now. The first stage of the rocket will try to land on a drone ship out in the Atlantic in just a few minutes, while that second stage will continue to carry the satellite into orbit. And then the satellite will work itself up to geostationary orbit. You can keep watching this live right now on clickrelanda.com. It's amazing every single time, right? And that includes the landing of the rocket again very shortly, right around 400 miles east of the Kennedy Space Center out in the Atlantic.